In today's video, we are going to look at the WVD Management Service diagnostics data that is available and can be sent to the Log Analytics workspace to be reported on and visualized using various workbooks. So in previous videos, we looked at enabling the Sepago Azure Monitor integration through the Nerdio Manager. Doing that involves going to the settings screen and clicking on the Sepago Azure Monitor tile, currently have it enabled. From here, it will deploy the Log Analytics workspace and automatically enable diagnostic information from workspaces, host pools, app groups, and WVD tenants to be sent to this Log Analytics workspace. So all of this happens automatically, but let me show you what it actually looks like inside of the Azure portal. So if we go to the Windows Virtual Desktop screen and we look at workspaces and click on our Spring Update workspace and click on diagnostic setting, you can see that there is a Sepago diagnostic setting that's pointing at a particular Log Analytics workspace. And this is done by the Nerdio Manager automatically. The same thing happens with each and every host pool. So if we click on a host pool, go to diagnostic settings, and you can see the same type of a configuration. And for each of these different objects, there is different types of logging activity that is available. Again, this is just for your information. This is all done automatically when deployed through the Nerdio Manager for WVD. Now, once this information is configured and is being reported to the Log Analytics workspace, there are a couple of workbooks that are available that can be used to visualize and report on that data. So under Windows Virtual Desktop, there are three workbooks. In the previous video, we looked at the WVD Insights, which covers user sessions, session hosts, applications, and kind of infrastructure level information. And then there's two additional workbooks. One is WVD Fall API, and the other one is WVD Spring API. So the Fall API is used by the non-ARM object model by WVD tenants. And the Spring API is obviously the ARM-based WVD object model, which is where workspaces come in and start reporting data. Once you click on one of these workbooks, you will see information that is being logged from the various environments that are pointing at this Log Analytics workspace. And what you'll see is failed sessions that are listed here. And by clicking on any of the failed sessions, you will see additional information down here about what happened and why this session failed. Now, a common question that I get is, what is the difference between the workbooks and the logging that is done through the WVD management service using the diagnostic information and what's available through the Sepago agent that's installed on each and every session host VM? And the answer is that the diagnostic information coming from the WVD workspace is all about the success or failure of session and connection. So everything that happens from the time the user types in their password until the time they either get a successful desktop login or a failed login is available in the diagnostic information that's coming from the WVD management service and is visible through one of these workbooks. So again, either the Fall API or the Spring API workbook, depending on which object model you're using in your environment. Once the user is logged in and is inside of their virtual desktop session on a VM, the information of what's happening inside of that session, the bandwidth usage, CPU usage, disk queue activity, the application that they're running, that is not visible to the WVD management service and the diagnostic information that it sends. However, that is visible to the WVD Insights, which is the Sepago Azure Monitoring Agent, which is running inside of the operating system and reporting telemetry from all the various performance counters available inside of the operating system. So this gives you the information post-connection, and these two workbooks give you information pre-connection. The other information that's available, certainly in the WVD Spring API, has to do with changes. So for instance, if you are dealing with management of the various WVD objects at the management service level, those are obviously available only through the WVD Management Service diagnostic information, for example, host registration. When a new host is registered, either successfully or unsuccessfully, with a host pool, or when users are added or removed from an app group, that information will be visible only in the WVD diagnostics. So even though it's the same log analytics workspace that's receiving and storing the information from all of these various sources, the Sepago Azure Monitoring Agent running inside of the session hosts, and the WVD Management Service sending the information to the same log analytics workspace, the data can be visualized from the same workspace using, you know, one or more workbooks to get exactly the view that you need. So I would encourage you to enable the Sepago Azure Monitor, which will deploy log analytics workspace and then integrate everything for you, and then explore the type of data that's available to you from the various workbooks that are visible here. I will see you in the next video.